Bonjour, smugglers!
Aveline! It's been a long while.
Too long. Listen, have you noticed any unusual activity on the bayou?
Other than ours, you mean?
We have been noticing rather a lot of men in Spanish uniforms. Although I would question both their manhood and their allegiance.
They've been bribed by a man named Vasquez. He works for the...
Vasquez? Sacre bleu, I know his name. I heard soldiers talking. He plans to divert a supply ship tomorrow.
Unless we divert it first.
I like how you think. Have I not said it before, Elise? I love how she thinks.
I'm in the mood for a diversion myself.
If I may make a suggestion. The lighthouse on Lake Pontchartrain. If you tamper with it, perhaps that ship may never reach her berth.
Roussillon, I like how you think. Have I not said it before, Elise? I love how he thinks.
Thank you.
are you drunk already?
Aveline, you've done it! The ship, she is stuck in the mud!
Now you will reap your reward. And I will cut Vasquez down to size.
And then we celebrate!
Aveline, I'll gather my men. We'll meet you at the ship.
And the plundering will begin!
Elise, are your men ready?
Ready? They can barely contain themselves.
Please, help me do something about those guards before our men rush the ship and get shot full of oil.
off right there.
She's there.
Wow, Aveline, that was spectacular. I'm only sorry Vasquez wasn't on board.
No, no. I wouldn't be too sorry just yet. Perhaps this will be of help.
We are ready to riot.
Viz! Stop that at once!
Aveline, you have returned.
Maman, you're not afraid of me.
Aveline, I have passed more years missing you than mothering you. If I cannot know you now that you are returned to me, then why have I waited all this time? My love is stronger than my fear. You are no assassin. You are my daughter. Will you ever understand why I had to leave?
Oui. You thought your life was in danger.
Your father made me free, but I could never be free in Nouvelle-Orléans. Not with the assassins watching.
Are you free here?
No.
I traded one enemy for another, and they will not rest until they have what they seek.
The missing shard of the disc.
As long as it is here, I will always feel their eyes on me. But if someone were to remove it, someone strong and resourceful...
I might know someone like that.
If you see her, please give her this map, and let her know about the old canoe that remained in the cenote after our last expedition. Tell her to go quickly. Somehow they are watching. If she was to be discovered, we would both...
Fear not, Mama. You will know peace soon.
Huh.